Greetings everyone, this is the Captain speaking, and thank you for joining me in Let's Play Maid of Sker. So, I went back, I got the... Hello there. I went back, I got the key. And I... got the fragment that I was looking for. Did he just try opening that door? The only thing I couldn't find again... I don't remember how... Was the health. But that's not too important, right? I don't think so. I got it this far with low health, so why not do some more? Where'd that guy go? Just to be fair, I didn't try that door, did I? Is external. As a spare in them all, my Orfish brother seems to have confirmed the worst Elizabeth's suspicions. Okay. She now flat refuses to sing. Wow. Refuses to learn from the recorded versions of the song. Okay. Wow, I'm glad I decided to check this room out. Okay. Coming over here. Jebediah's journal. And the Shatterhold of HMS Providence that we came upon it. Still within a glass panel, iron cage. Other place with thick chains. How they captured it or where it was being taken and to whom I cannot say. And just for had it begin to sing, our doom was surely followed. In the weeks after, the effects that song had on my men, nay, even on a woman's mind, I believe we have captured Pesanoi herself. Pesanoi, whatever. The daughter of Melfomene. Yeah. Oh. Man, I am really glad I decided to check this room out. I would have missed stuff. Oh wait, I probably don't have the wheel, so I gotta figure out. Okay, so I do have to backtrack a little bit and try and find where I get the wheel. Oh, keep going, keep going, keep going. Go faster. I think I'm gonna save it first. Thought this was a little secret way. Oh, hey, dude. So that's the only thing I didn't get. The little passage to come out through here. I think that way also had the health potion. I had the wheel. Okay, I think that's what I did. I just didn't come back through here. Of course, that's not. Oh, they can't trap me. Right, there's no way they can trap me through here. Didn't I find the health potion in here? Was that a no? Maybe not. I could have swore I did though. Whatever. I know this way's pointless. I just want to fill the map out. Go save it one more time. Okay. Assuming crouching position. I mean, you know, since they just kind of make it clear that they can, that is going fast. Leave us both of these that were locked. By both of them, I mean just the one over there. Okay, that's right, that's where I got that from. Seem to be anything else. Don't want to grab that just yet. Oh, I hear that too. Okay, so what was, hold on now. What was the purpose of that? That room's gotta have a purpose. They don't make a room to not do something. Ah, there's the library. Why can't I? Thank you. I will take that. Oh, come on now. How is that even fair? So I can kind of follow him up. And it should be okay. Keyword is should there. Of course. Oh, screw off. That's so dumb. I gotta drop down. What's the purpose of that? That's just to cut me off. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, hey. Everything okay there? Good. So once you figure out their patterns, it's not so bad. Wait, is that another one? Holy crap. I'm running on, like, into stuff or something. Keep going. That's right, that's how these play out. Now I gotta go all the way up to the other one. Actually shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, it's just gonna be a straight shot over there. I'll take that straight shot back. Easy peasy. Easiest of peasiest. I'll miss him, then hopefully by the time I get down there, that other one will just be gonna lap back there. Can I grab it? Thank you. I think that's going to be it for that. I probably could have gone down here. But let me try that. And I know for a fact that is locked. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on now. No map available. That was very weird. Just try running. Okay, if you're gonna hurt me, that's ridiculous. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Okay, a thought I just had. Let me go. I want to save this beforehand. I have an idea, but I might save it for next video. But this one's already getting... getting kinda long. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop here, guys. I have an idea. I'm going to try next time. If I remember, we'll see. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a, you know, that like button a hit. That's what I'm trying to say. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do and join the captain's crew and see the other lovely Maid of Sker videos I've seen if you haven't seen them already. Be sure to check out when I upload stuff, and the way you do that is by hitting that bell. Thank you guys so much for joining me in this video, and hopefully I see you joining me in my next. See ya.